Okay, this is the Foxy JA47 coming at you again with the Billy Blanks Tabo. It's all good anyhow. It is all good. It is all good.
Are you guys ready to get down today? Okay, you guys ready? We're going to use the resistance band today. You're going to see Rue on the back here on our right. She's not going to have any bands. But if you guys want to join in, once you start getting the confidence, you're going to grab the bands and put them on. Go ahead and do that. But right now, watch her, and you'll see that she'll be doing the same movements that we're going to be doing. Now, you're going to start warming up first. You take a band, put it down the front. Let's warm up a little bit, get the blood circulating throughout the whole part of your body. And then we'll get right into the workout, all right? Are y'all ready? Count it out. Count it. Count it. Five. Six, seven, now, arms out, shoulders, two, shoulders, three, four, shoulders, five, six, now over to the left, stretch, one, two, stretch, three, four, stretch, five, six, over to the right, go, count it, pull your, count it, and five, six, seven, alternate, tap, tap your toe, that's it, come on, now down in front, reach, we'll cross the body, nice and stretch, come on. One more set. No. Work it. Work it. Now, half circle up. Hands are out. Tap your toe. Bring those arms up. Half circle. Last set. Go. Work it. Work it. Now, right leg, left leg goes into the middle. That's it. Come on. Work it. Arms are up. Now, underneath the bench. Come on. That's it. Now tap the toe. Tap the toe. Work it. Now bring those legs in one more time. Switch to the left. Hands are up. Now start to roll with the sleeve back. Lift up the shoulders. Come on. Arms in front to the side. Come on. Bring it back. That's it. Now to the front. Third arm.
Come on.
Christ, go. That's it. Come on. That's it. Back to the center. Last time. Count it. That's it. Now, head down straight in the leg. Count it. Count it. 4, 5, 6. Now, heel toe. Go. Bring it all the way up. Now, roll it up. All right. Good job. You guys ready? Now we get stretched out. Now we get you moving. You'll start burning that fat. Now get in your mind right now. As we start, you're solving the fat from your workout. I need you guys to really get into the groove. Start focusing in on the body parts that are working. All right. Left leg, stomach. Start with stomach first. Go. We're going to start working out. And soon, we're going to put on those resistance bands to really get into the flow and get into a good fat running workout. And sculpt that body and start changing. Come on, work it. That's it. Come on. Hands are up. Now start the punch. Go. Remember, not too much, but enough. Where you can talk and breathe at the same time. You want to be in a workout where you can't breathe. All right? You want to be talking. Now count to me. Let's go. Go. And we'll step over here and check you out, okay? Let's go. That's it. Turn those shoulders. Turn those shoulders. That's what I'm talking about right here. Keep those legs solid. Twist the waist. Hold your stomach in. Good job. Work it. That's it. Come on. Good job. We'll check you out over here. How you doing? Good. Okay. Move those shoulders. Keep those elbows in when you punch. And remember, thumbs always up. Thumbs always up. There you go. Good job. Come on. Work it. Work it. Yes. Now, back to arms. Yes. Come on. Tighten those hands up. Come on. All right. Now, slide into your uppercut. Work it. Come on. 4, 5. We do one more set of these. 4 knees going forward. And then uppercut going backwards. Come on. Left leg stuck. Let's go. Go. 4 knees. That's it. Step back. 5, 6, 7. 4 knees. Work it. Come on. Work it. Back. Yes. One more set of these. Work it. Work it. That's it. Come on. Now, 3 back to your left. 3 back to your left. Circle. 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 Doing a good job. Now, get out of your seat back. Go. And give me a nice seat back. Come on. 6. One more time. Go. Be back on that circle. Come on. Now, 3 jabs to your left. And go. Jab. Give me a cross. All that's nice. Come on, y'all. Now, double. Go. Let's go. Remember, thumbs are up. Thumbs are up. One more. Now, feed back to the right. Feed back. Go. That's it. Good job. Nice flow. Come on. Get up left side away. Come on. Circle. Now, remember, notice how your arms feel right now before you put those resistance bands on. Because now, when you put the resistance bands on, you're really going to be able to tell the difference on what those things will help you do in your workout. Come on. Go. Yes. Work it. Now, in and out. Go. That's it. Come on. Thumbs are up. Thumbs are up. Bring those knees. That's it. Now, remember, as we go forward, and as you guys remember, don't look side to side. Keep your eyes on focus on me. And as you do that, you'll see what other technique you're going to do before we change, okay? Keep your eyes on me. Work it. Let's go. Now lean to the right, left knee. Go. Lean. There you go. Tighten those abs up. Tighten those abs up. Now pull those arms down. Feel the contraction in your abs. Come on. Come on. Good energy. Yes. There you go. Come on. Pull that knee up. Remember, you got to go past your belly button. Get your left shoulder going right here. Get the knee up at least 2 inches past your belly button. That's going to do you some good work. Come on. Work it. Now reach. Go. Reach. That's it. Come on. 5, 6, 7. You're going to breathe. Woo! Right knee raise. Y'all ready?
Woo!
Here we go. Now knee raise. Pull it. That's it. Okay, good job. Pull the knee up. Contract. Contract. Go. Work it. Come on. Come on, Rob. Go. Pull it. Pull it. Pull it. I'm back here. I'm close, bro. Now, guys, same thing. Remember, pull those hands now. When the hands lift your knees, you're going to feel that contraction. You're going to slow from each other. Then come back in. Yes, that's what I'm talking about right here. Go ahead. Do it. Go. Work it. Work it. Now, feedback and jab. Come on. Jab back and feedback. pretty good. How you guys feel? Okay.
Woo!
Come on. One more. Two. Perfect. Perfect. Now we go. Heel toe to the left.
Woo!
Go, we go. Heel toe. Okay, here you go. Don't lose it on me now. Don't bounce. Keep those hands solid. Hold your stomach in. Don't lean over. A lot of people like to do this. Keep those shoulders up. Watch your knee over top of your toes. And remember, get some water at all times. Keep yourself hydrated. Here we go. Now, left hand, let's go. Left hand. That's it. Are you ready? 2 steps, go. Work it. Work it. Come on. Work it. Six. One more time, guys. Go. You're going to break it down. You're going to drop down. Keep moving. Drop it down. Drop it down. Go. Come on. Hit those quads. Burn. Come on. Burn that fat. There you go. Come on. Let's go. Awesome. Fast burning workout, guys. This is what you got to do when you get into that workout. You got to push yourself. Sometimes you got to step outside of yourself to get your goal. Because if you don't, yourself won't let you do it. Step outside yourself. Let's get it on. All right? We'll get back to the workout. Work it out. Work.
Woo!
Yes.
Woo!
Good job. Way to warm up. We're going to do two more exercises.
Woo!
We're going to put the bands on. All right, guys. Sweating pretty good. Warmed up. Warmed up. Pulling these muscles. Feeling good. All right. Arms out to the side. Heel. So, remember, watch the shift behind the leg. Don't shift. Hold yourself solid. Use your shoulders. Turn your weight. Hold your stomach in. Don't lean forward. Watch your knee over top of your toes. Come on. That's it. Now, right hand, go. Yes. Come on, y'all. Keep your eyes focused good. Keep it on your goal. Come on. Ready? Let's do it. Work it. Work it. Come on. Work it. Come on. Work it. Work it. Let's go. Come on. How you doing over there? Feeling pretty good? Got a sweat on? I'm starting to sweat. I feel pretty good. How about you? Good job. Come on. Keep moving. Work it. Come on. Drop your shoulders. Remember, don't hold those shoulders up. Drop your shoulders. There you go. All right. Bring it down.
Woo!
All right. Okay, grab your bands. Here we go. Now remember, some of the bands might be...
Just in case it cut off, you guys, like I said, it is the Tybo. Yeah, it's the Tybo tape. I can't even think of the name, but anyway, I will continue. When it cut off, then I'll talk to you guys later.
Then the other side, take it again, spread it apart. Make sure it's secure around the feet. Take your hands, stick inside, and hold tight. Now start the march. Okay, now we're working on the gluteus. Fat burning on the gluteus part of your body. Are y'all ready? Now open those legs. Take the right leg, step on inside. Now hold, bring your legs solid. We go one, lift it up. Jesus, shorten up. Here's a good burn here. Here's a good burn. Feeling in your abs and suit. Yes! Come on, y'all. That's good. Come on. Hold your hands here. And remember, you need to hold your balance. Hold on to your legs here. Place the bands on your stomach. And just do that. You need to hold on to your chair. Grab the chair. Do one more step. One more step. Come on, guys. Feel the burn. And remember, you don't have to go so high. It's not about going high. It's about working that muscle. Focusing in. Tune in on the body part. I don't want this high stuff. Keep it low. 3 sets double. Go. Burn it. Come on. Burn that butt. That's right. You got to isolate. Now, look at Shelly's abs at the same time she's working the best part. The gluteus. Watch those abs. As the leg goes in, the side is crunching. 2 more. Count it.
Woo.
Burn it. Shoulders are up. Keep those shoulders square. Shoulders square. 1 more. Count it. Work it. Yes, I love it. Good job. All right. Walk it out.
Woo.
Okay, now let's go to the other side. Remember, this is a flat
foot.
Turn it. That fat off your body. Now let's go. Blasting that fat. You ready? Pull the weight tight. Bring it in, the band tight. Now here we go. You're gonna go out. Slide it out. Tight. Tight. That's it. Keep the tension on the band. Remember your knees. You don't want to be too far, but far enough where you're in control. That's it. Come on. Now if you want to touch the floor,
let's do it, guys.
Touch the floor. That's okay.
Oh, Lord.
That's it.